Our voices ring proud, says it boldly.
Community is in the heart,
says it coolly.
The pulse of morning, landscapes of our dreams. We plow and we scrape, we see and create. Laughter fills our hearts with joyful stories and songs. Bequeathed to us since birth, tears fill our hearts, falling silent and free on our journey to an unknown destiny.
Courage, like a gushing river, fills our hearts, sending joy to moistened shores of living, where strength, stamina, and resilience meet within breath of kindness, of caring.
Explore the map of mountains and plains, cascades and clay of red earth, cliffs of labor, fruit linking generations, our feet on the ground.
We are women of the earth. We are women of the sky.
We lift our lips to say, we are here. From Hoysan to Kinsan, we are here.
Come, hold our hands to wave circles of love. We are allies. Our voices ring loud. Our voices ring loud. We are joyous, residing in community. Community is in our hearts. Say kuli, say kuli, say kuli, say kuli.
The Asian Art Museum, Chung Moon Center for Asian. Asian Art and Culture, Dr. Jayshu Barbara Bass Bakar, Director and CEO, Adam Chen, Head of Contemporary Art, and Indra Mungal, who made all of this possible for us today, Senior Educator for Public Programs.
The last choice on poets, we'd like to thank Lenore Chin. Kim Otto. Abby Chen and others for steadfastly working to bring visibility to the art of the resilient abstract expressionist artist, Bernice Bing. A foremother for those of us who are contemporary creatives. Moya Roth, Professor and Professor of Art History at Mills College, introduced Bernice to Floy Wong, co-founder of the Asian American Women's Artists Association, AWA, in 1989. When Bernice joined and embraced AWA, she discovered her path to wholeness. We are bonded to Bernice as sisters in our hearts. Thank you and good night.
And come to the exhibition now. You have half an hour. It's right downstairs. You've been inspired.